band called Canned Heat. And Al Wilson was a friend of mine. So it seemed also soon we got a little left field version of this. Train song.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see.
Second.
That requires like a change harps. Pretty exciting, you know? Just pick one up, put one down.
That's what I do when I walk.
Yeah. We're going to talk about our plan B when we take a break here. Anybody wants to get into that? Okay, enough Medicare. The tune? Okay, this is a little train song, and this was this came from a band in New York called the Holy Moon Rounders, or later on, the Fugs. They had a great song called Boobs a Lot. Have you heard Boobs a Lot? Boobs a Lot, do you like Boobs a Lot, Boobs a Lot? And could I have some water, please, when we get a chance? Okay.
Got it.
Thank you.
to our health.